Preventing crime. I've done it before as a judge, and I have new ideas to do even more. Let's reinvest in after-school and mentoring programs, like many churches and nonprofits have, to create opportunities and options for kids. Nonviolent offenders need a second chance. Some need drug treatment. Most need job training. So instead of getting into trouble, they can get to work. This is an innovative way to prevent crime. We'll turn a negative into something positive.